Merry Christmas to you and your family. My name is Grace Mishere and I have been your host here at The Roys all through the year 2020 and the years that have preceded. And I'm here just to wish you a very Merry Christmas together with your family. We remember the story of Jesus. We are celebrating and commemorating his birth. And his birth is significant to us all because when he was born, he came with our salvation. And this salvation is what has brought us the salvation we enjoy and the joy and the life more abundantly today. And you remember in that story, the Bible says that the Magi, the wise men, saw his star in the east, meaning that they saw the star of Jesus immediately he was born. And this tells me something. They were able to follow that star to the Savior child who had just been born. And this tells me something even about my life and yours as well, that even us, immediately we were born, our star was seen. All of us have greatness within us, and our star is shining even today since the day we were born. But this Christmas season, I would like to urge you, continue to mind your star, protect your star. Your star is dependent on the decisions that you make every day. So even as we celebrate with family, as we eat, as we drink, as we meet with friends and relatives, remember that your star needs to keep shining. So just like Jesus did, he didn't allow his star to be extinguished by all the people who came against him even later. Don't allow your star to be extinguished. God bless you. I'm looking forward to seeing you in your schools and on TV and on YouTube and on Facebook this coming year 2021. We have big and beautiful things lined up just for you. Stay with us. Me as Grace Mishere and the entire Roys team, we wish you a very, very Merry Christmas and a very happy and prosperous year 2021. God bless you.